the legal capacity to marry. Now we are trying to get a taxi, but so far no luck. We are going to this skyscraper, but they don't come back this way. Nobody knows. We are trying to go and get the swab test done. So we'll see how that goes. I'll be back later with some more information about the Manila trip.
Today it's September 28th and I'm here at Emma's sister's house. And, now it's raining. I was going outside and do a little video, but it's raining so I don't really want to go outside right now. Otherwise it's quiet here. As you can see, not much going on here. Well, maybe I'll be back later with some information. Here you can see that the guard of Cotro, but he fell asleep unfortunately, but maybe he wakes up. Yeah, now he's awake at least. So that's good because he's the guard of Cotro. He has to be awake most of the time, so before 7 o'clock. The cook.